broken the river case. I've been making it so bad, grabbing balls. Robbing shops, extorting boards, protection fees, you name it. You can get away with murder. I mean, literally.
I wouldn't go around bragging about it. There are plenty of police not in uniform round here, you know.
Let's go for a stroll.
What's happening?
What's that? Looks exciting.
Here now. That's it.
Take that miscreant off your hands now, Miss Fry.
It's a shame. A wretched shame. It's the rich who gets the pleasure and us poor.
Those poor girls don't look free anymore.
Beauties. Right, lads? We can't afford to lose any more tail to Mr. Jack. And if that Fry woman shows her ugly face around here, rip it off! She's an intruder!
Intruder! She's right there!
Bloody hell! You still owe me a pony! For crying out loud, I told you.
Oh! You're safe now.
Evie Fry, you have just signed your death warrant! Face me!
Keep
thugs won't be beating us or stealing our openings anymore. Thanks to you, Miss Evie.
If you want to live, don't make a sound.
Who do you think I am? I just invited this unfortunate to tea.
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts. Act naturally.
I'll do whatever you say.
I wonder if anyone's been here. I wonder what's happening over there.
No noise, just
whatever
walk.
You want, I'll do it.
I don't want to hurt you.
All right, you win.
What's
that? Going on over there?
We're going to take a walk.
I'll do whatever you say.
Shame on you!
Scream, and it'll be your last. Let's do this the easy way. What's the matter?
Wonder what all the argy-bargy's about.
Let's go for a stroll. It'll be your last. We're going to take a walk, you and I.
What is the commotion?
A man gets his jollies hurting a defenseless girl.
Oh, God, please! Let me go! Don't tell my wife!
Oh, so now you're sorry, eh? Don't you ever lay a hand on one of us girls again. We know who you are.
Miss Fry, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. Miss Fry, a new letter has arrived to fan the flames of hysteria, which have seen this, the world's first city, slip into primeval barbarity. You must make sure this author will not act.
Believe it? The front page of London's biggest newspaper. I fooled those rozzers. I was just having a lark. I wanted to see if I could get away with it. I don't know who the Ripper is, but it ain't me. Ask me why.
Not what you think, please! My reputation will be sullied!
Let's see how the people of London judge your acts. No noise, just walk. I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
What's that?
That's absurd.
What could they be
for? What
would
you
want? I'll tell you what you want.
Looks
like the shit
is all
right
about.
Quiet and I won't
hurt. Just let me go.
I wonder if anyone's been killed.
Don't come back!
That looks interesting.
Act naturally.
Let me go and I'll help you.
That looks like trouble.
What is going on?
Boo! Looks like there's been a killing.
What?
Maybe
no
two.
Noise, just walk.
What the hell is that?
Let's do this the easy way.
and it'll be your last.
Did you think you could treat us like dogs just because we're dollies?
No, no. Truly, I'm sorry. I won't do it again.
You'd better not, if you know what's good for you.
I'm just finishing off the good work the Ripper started, see? Once the ores are all dead, this burrow will be the better for it.
No noise, just walk.
Don't tell me.
There you go.
We'll be glad to see him behind bars. Thank you.
found a body.
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance.
Where the real money is. Who's with me?
You've no chance.
Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. Whether or not this Ripper letter is a fake, we cannot ignore the chance that a lunatic and not some misguided newspaper man wrote it.
She's having a little rest.
Thank you.
I confess, I wrote that letter, but it was politically motivated. Citizens are starting to demand reforms in this city. The people of Whitechapel need help. Better living conditions.
My gratitude, Miss Fry.
You'll hurt someone!
I'll be dead. With no way to prove my innocence if it weren't for you, Miss.
Looks like Lady O's thugs have taken over the place.
If you ain't scared of Lady O, you'd best be scared of Mr. Jack. Now do your jobs and kill that Fry woman! Stop her!
Some woman sneezing!
Poor sod.
Here, you whore lover! I'm gonna skin you alive!
What's that?
Oh, for Christ's sake, that's...
Poor sod.
There's not one person in this filthy borough who'd have defended us as you have, Miss Evie. Thank you. Here now.
Thank you.
There you are.
Miss Evie! Thank God you're here! We need your help, Miss Evie. The Rozzers have no time for us Donnies, and one of my friends was tossed into a carriage by some angry bloke.
I'll find her. I promise. You're safe now.
It's so, so, so good of you to help a poor woman like Mimi.
Miss Fry, I have helped spread the Ripper's terror through my newspapers. I want to make amends for my part in forging this monster's legend. The Central Newspaper Agency has received another Ripper letter. Handwriting experts have identified a suspect this time. We must be sure it's not him.
to the world's attention. Maybe some good will come of it. The East End needs to change. I know it was not a good idea, but I thought I'd galvanize the public in order to help the poor citizens of this city.
Who's that?
The inspector said you'd come. I have information regarding the Whitechapel murders, but I'm afraid somebody wants to make sure I never reach Scotland Yard. Don't let them hurt me, I'm innocent.
That's it.
What's going on?
Slowly.
You've saved the suspect's life, and no doubt the lives of many of my constables.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.
You're here. Miss Evie, a bunch of drunken sods just took me friend. Slumming bastards. If you don't help her, no one will.
I'll find her. I promise.
Oh no!
You're safe now.
I can only repay you with my heartfelt thanks, Miss Fry.
Looks like Lady Oa's thugs have taken over the place.
Right, you tight slugs. Shake a leg. First man puts a bullet in Miss Fry, gets to spend a full hour with one of Lady O's beauties.
Think you could just walk in here and stick your nose in our business? Come down and fight me!
We shan't forget what you've done for us, Miss Evie. Us girls will breathe a bit easier without those bastards controlling our lives.
What's all this then?
My constables and I are grateful for your assistance. Thank you for taking another dangerous criminal off the streets, Miss Fry.
That's it. Here now.
Let them hurt me, I'm innocent.
There you go.
Bringing the suspect to me safely, Miss Fry.
I'm innocent. It's not me, I swear. Thank you, miss.
Escaped from Lambeth Asylum.
There's a traitor!
She's right there!
Oh, please,